I need to know what to do about Kenmore air conditioner problems.
It certainly is not going to be to get an Amana AC instead.
This is a Kenmore, not one of their subcontracted manufacturers. I checked the serial number.
Their valves tend to go out, especially in heat pumps.
I do not have a heat pump.
If you had one of their reversible window ACs that can double as a heater, the valves that flip it from heating to cooling go out a lot. For the rest of their ACs, the biggest reason it won't cool is lack of coolant.
Refrigerant.
You can get the refrigerant recharged every few months, or you can pay a few hundred more for a leak test and hope it does not leak like a sieve.
Why?
Because that means you'll spend around $1,000 replacing a condenser or the coils, or both.
You can repair the coils or the condenser.
If you had a cracked condenser or clear rusted spot on the coil, sure, if you had coils you could weld a patch onto. Otherwise, you have to replace it, such as when it is leaking at multiple points due to rusting or poor manufacturing.
It is rather common to have to replace the condenser every few years, though cleaning the coils reduces the odds they rust.
It can also reveal those pinpoint leaks where the refrigerant is coming out. Another cause of a lot of Kenmore AC problems is the water.
It's an AC, not a hot water heater.
The dehumidifiers plus the natural sweating the AC does can lead to more water building up in the AC than what the drain pan and drain hose can handle.
That floods the bottom of the unit, rusting everything and shorting out electronics, unless you get flooded floors instead.
On the other hand, if there is no dehumidifier, you could get so much sweating that it just rusts the condenser and coils.
So I need to make sure the drain pan and drain hose are unobstructed.
If the drain pan is broken, it'll spill water where it will corrode the electronics and the motors over time. You also need to change out the air filters often to help the unit stay ventilated so that does not trap moisture around the AC.
I think my biggest concern is the noise level.
I know Kenmore used to make the top appliances in order to supply Sears. Now they've outsourced the manufacturing and quality went down.
So you think something is loose?
That or the fan is cracked, causing the fan blades to the shroud. If it is loose, at least you can tighten the screws.
I'm glad to know that there's a reason to think it is not my screws that are loose.